guys, this is my GZTS updated prototype. He has many features, many more features than GZTS has. First of all, you read what I did, but I will show you in action. I stopped the leakage inside the GZTS batteries, even if it has a moving center pole, but no leakage inside. Also, I made the tank, and the back cap is now the tank, is now a tank also. So GZTS don't leak, not from the atomizer and not from EFS. We have adjustable draw for 901 and 510. From here you can adjust how hard or how soft you inhale. Of course, you can use this option with one hand. GG now is really is in a sink that don't leak at all. You will never mess up with liquid. It's totally sealed from any option outside and inside. There's no problem with thin or fat liquids because the special modified atomizer, a 901 atomizer, has the ability to smoke any liquid. The only you can do is to adjust the way. Yes, to adjust the way you smoke. If you smoke a fat liquid, you need to thread the nut, or maybe to a thin one to unthread it. But you will see yourself. Also, GG don't leak even if the nut is open, so air can go through the ATI. Because the tank has a special design inside and keeps liquid from not going on the air holes. Excuse me, AFS now screws on the GZTS, so there is no way to go off the atomizer or the atomizer go off the GZTS. That's it. You see that the AFS now is very pretty. It has a rounded cap. It has not two caps up and two caps down. It's a solid construction with only one cap, not four, but one. If you want to put it on GZTS, it's very, very easy. We screw the atomizer. Okay, and then we push EFS and we screw it. As you see, EFS is smaller, it has not the same diameter as GZTS. I made this because same diameter EFS was a little strange. It was okay, but I thought a better way because we have here one diameter, here is the second one, but let's say that all GG diameter is 23 millimeters. Then we go to a smaller diameter and then to a much smaller, which is the atomizer. I also left a piece of atomizer out of AFS for two reasons. First, it's more beautiful, and second, if unscrewing the AFS you see that atomizer stays in position, then you can grab the atomizer and unscrew it like EFS, so the two of them go off together. What else? Oh yes, EFS, you see how small it is. The old one was here. It was 1 centimeter more, 10 millimeters. Now the new EFS, even it is 1 centimeter smaller and thinner, it takes more liquid because the modified atomizer can use all the liquid inside. So on the latest model of EFS, we can use 2.5 mLs, and now we can use 3.5 mLs. There's no learning curve with this EFS, with this special atomizer, I mean, for EFS, and with the specific design. You can smoke immediately without learning curve, without wanting to know where the laser hole is. You don't need to know anything. Just grab it and smoke. As you see, EFS now is not near to your mouth. You see that the mouthpiece is out, all of it, and we have an atomizer, 5 millimeters of atomizer to outside the EFS. We can easy clean the collect. Excuse me. We can easy clean the collected liquid inside the tank. We unscrew EFS. And you see the tank inside, which has a special design to keep liquid after the threats. You can't see it very well, but what else? I think they are enough. I want to show you how easy can you smoke with this new modified atomizer and this specific EFS. You just put it in your mouth and you smoke. It's very, very simple. It's a secret that you can carry it anywhere. It doesn't leak at all. It can't any of its part go out. You lock a button and you lock the liquid, and you can carry it everywhere. And when you want to smoke, you unlock the button, and you unlock the air too. Of course, you can lock it with one hand, and the same way unlock it. You can do the same with a button, lock, unlock, as you already know. You put it in your mouth and smoke. Simple and easy. Smoke production is really huge, and throughout the kick with these atomizers are like my new IMEO atomizers, but it's just modified to work with this EFS. But this smoke and throat kick is made by my latest atomizers that you will see on Lisa's site and Rob's site.